After 10,000 kilometres of testing, Skoda's new Fabia R5 rally car has been officially approved for competition. The new hot hatch, seen here in the hands of Skoda Motorsport driver Jan Kopecky, is powered by a 1.6-litre turbocharged engine mated to a 5-speed sequential gearbox. The FIA's green light means the new four-wheel drive R5 can now continue the Czech manufacturer's 114-year involvement in motorsport.